Hello everyone, I'm going to show you today how to reset a DSG gearbox without using a computer. You can do it manually as well. Basically, to start, turn off the ignition and press the accelerator pedal all the way till the bottom until you feel the floor, yeah, all the way till the bottom, and put the ignition on to this mode and start to count to 40, that means the 40 seconds. So you can hear little click clock from your gearbox or from the engine bay. Sometimes you know, you may not hear that as well, but anyhow, that will reset, this will reset your gearbox. Okay, let's say now already 40 seconds gone, then now turn off the car but keep the accelerator pedal down for another 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's it. Now press the brake and release the accelerator pedal, start the car. That's it. Now if you drive the car, you will feel your gearbox is smoother than before. Or if it has a different problem, probably may need to visit a garage and do a diagnose check. But these cars are very common with like a DSG mechatronic problems. And if this has a mechatronic problem and your this sign, the P sign, or when you put in D drive, this will flash with the spanner sign. That means it need repairs. One of these manual reset will not work with that kind of problem. But anyway, before you take your car to a workshop and spend lots of money, you can try this few simple steps and try to do something. Okay, and thank you very much for watching.